Hello, and welcome to a Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Best Class Setup of the AK-12 Assault Rifle. Okay, so the AK-12 is a great assault rifle that performs at all ranges, close, medium, and long range, as it has a medium fire rate and very accurate. The attachments are on it is the foregrip, just to control a little bit of the recoil, even though it doesn't have that much of it. The quick draw for the close quarter bits of the combat, where I need to bring it up before my enemies so then I have more chance of killing them. And the extended mags, just because it's more useful than any of the other ones, as I don't like to run stock, and I do like to sort of flank the enemies and get up behind them so I can get lots of multi kills with it. My perks I've changed up from my last best class setup. Now I run low profile, as I thought lightweight wasn't that useful, as you move pretty quick with the exosuits anyway. I still run blast suppressor and scavenger, as blast suppressor is pretty much essential for any class, as you can't be seen on the map, and the scavenger I have to run, as I always run out of ammo when I go on long streaks. Like in my last best class setup, I run the Semtex, as I think it's the best lethal grenade in the game, and I don't like running the tacticals. I don't think they offer that much to help you, because things like the threat grenade, they can be used as a streak, so you can get UAV and you can put a upgrade onto it, which has the same effect but on the whole map. So yeah, I prefer to run the Semtex, as you can stick to the enemies and they kill a lot of people very easily. My streaks, they're all basic, I haven't done any upgrades to them as I just like getting them quickly. I run UAV, the missile strike and the bombing run. The UAV, I run it on all of my classes, I think it's really important. The missile strike, I was just trying it out because I haven't used that much and I do think it's pretty good. And the bombing run, it's one of the best middle range streaks that there is, as it gets you lots of kills and it goes like across the full map and kills anyone that's in its range. So you want to play this gun, you don't want to be running in as much as you did with the ASM1. You want to sort of like hold back a bit more, hold down a bit areas of the map, and try and pick off the long range kills. You want to be using your exo movements a lot in close quarter combat to get the advantage over your enemies that might be using SMGs. So the three maps that I've had the most success on with this gun have been Solar, Defender, and Comeback, as they've got the nice sort of like open side lanes, so you want to go and hold them down, but then you can also run into the middle lane and just like use your exo moves to get the advantage over your enemies, even though you're using an assault rifle in close range. Alright, so I hope this best class setup has been useful and you can now have the best class on your AK-12 assault rifle. And if you do enjoy using it, please let me know in the comments below. And if you have enjoyed watching this video and it has been helpful, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.